Hey, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hello, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Hey, Austin.
Can you believe that it has been 2 years since we first moved to Ithaca? It feels like it was literally just last summer.
Thank you for all that you do for Ithaca College Hillel. You truly brought your own unique perspectives and interests to the program by introducing global faces of Judaism and by really making strong relationships with students.
Thank you for inviting me to the Hillel community. You were one of the first faces that I met.
I really appreciate all of your stories and perspectives on your Jewish experience and the queer culture and everything that you bring to Judaism. It's just so amazing.
You were just an all-star with everything that you've done for Hillel, from programs that we had not done before and eventually became hits.
It's been so nice popping into the office to have a chat about life or to look out during services and see your smiling face.
You not only helped me get more in touch with Judaism and Jewish culture, but you were also just such a nice, smiley person to always see in the chapel and in the hallways and outside.
I remember when I was thinking about going on Birthright and you were there and you answered any questions that I had about it. And when I did go on the trip, it was so incredible. And you're the one that made it all possible. So I really thank you for that. And you just had a positive attitude the whole time, every second of that trip. And I'll just remember you saying like, friends, or like, hi friends, to get our attention.
It wouldn't be the same without you. Whether it's, you know, it's trips on Birthright to the waterfalls.
The Birthright trip, honestly, it was so much fun, and it meant a lot going there with all the IC friends and everybody that I was able to meet through this Birthright trip.
It's Noah from Israel. We met on Birthright. I just wanted to say that you're one of the most amazing, caring people I know.
I am so grateful for you, and I don't think there are any amount of words that I can say that express my gratitude to knowing you as a human being, and I think that the world is a better place because you are here.
You are just such an incredibly smart, giving, talented person.
I am so happy that I'm able to call you a friend and enjoy the past 2 years you've had at Ithaca Hillel.
Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for your friendship.
I know you made such a massive impact on your students' lives.
You've been a mentor and friend to me when I needed, you know, anything, like a reference letter, email help, Birthright recruitment. You did it all, and I appreciate you so much, and I wish you the best of luck at Cornell grad school. I'm so happy that you're not leaving Ithaca, because that means we can still hang out.
Cornell is so lucky to have you next.
Wish you best of luck at Cornell in grad school, and I'll be at grad school in Ithaca still also, so I'll probably see you around.
I know you're gonna change the world one day, and I'm so happy that you're staying in Ithaca so I can see it happen.
And I can't wait to see the fantastic stuff you're gonna do in the future, and I can't wait to have you as a grad student at Cornell in the fall.
And I'm excited to see you more in the future. Have fun at Cornell, and thank you for this year. Thank you for Israel. Thank you, Austin.
We're going to miss you at Hillel. I think I can speak for everyone when I say that.
I can't wait to see the amazing things you do in the future. Keep in touch, and best of luck.
I love you, best of luck. And I'm excited to see what you accomplish because you're gonna do great things.
I wish you good luck and I really hope to see you again. I miss you.
We're so grateful for all the gifts that you've given us. We're so excited to see the gifts that you are gonna give this world in your future. And we're so thrilled that we have you as a part of our family for the rest of our lives. And we love you so, so much. And we wanna wish you all the best in your next steps. Love you, Austin.